Okay. Here we go. Beat the game. Everything's done, or most things are done. Scroll through just so things don't skim over. Well, we do have the DLC to take on. And, well, yeah. There's DLC to take on. I guess what's it? Clear conditions are beat the game. So we get to do that now. So, yeah, back to old save file. And then we'll, I guess, check it out. It's slot empty. Oh well. It's odd for that one piece to be empty. Oh well then. Onwards we go, I guess. Nothing else to do, just go back to the cleared game. Probably won't do any new game plus stuff. Oh dear, we're back here. Okay, well, in the shop. Nice sign. No, nothing about it. Blurry visions are forcing themselves into focus. Hey, there we go. The full Beckons have been kidnapped. Oh, the full Beckons. Sure, I guess we'll save them. Ooh. What is going on? My devices are reacting as if a portal to another dimension had just opened. It's fine, you can get back to work. But I'm supposed to be the one opening the portals. I'm telling you, it's fine. There's a messenger leaving for a side adventure. Yes. And do you think you'll do the thing? I don't know, why? Because it's not a real adventure if you don't do the thing. Look, it's just a quick trip through the dimension where Voodoo Island never merged with our mainland. Voodoo. What's that off of? I'm sure nothing of note will happen. Well, you better let me know. If you do the thing, I want to be there. Oh, do the thing, boy. The best. Okay, fine. I'll keep you in the loop. Sick, I'll be in my lab. What? Nothing. Well, why don't you go then? It's just for once, I wish someone said, Godspeed, Artificer. Oh, come on, we're trying to focus here. Why do you always feel the need to make everything about you? Hey, I work really hard, but it's always only about you and the Prophet. Wait, don't... You ran? Ooh, dear, mic peaks already. Those kinds of days. Oh, Prophet. Did you say Godspeed, Artificer? Just this once, please? I'm sorry, what? Wow. We can't just get on with the show already? These two, I swear. Just go, Messenger, and don't forget you are entering an alternate reality, which you must prevent at all costs. I'll handle these two. Away. Oh, that's a pass jump too. In an alternate timeline, far off the coast of Messenger Island. That's a really sad island name. The sun shined bright on tropical Voodoo Island, so the little Phil Beckons decided to have quite the picnic. As the fate would have it, Demon General Barl, you're back, appeared out of nowhere to cause quite the panic. Except the name. Taking his hostages deep into Voodoo Island's deadly jungle, he would use them for an evil ritual. Only one hero can travel across dimensions to rescue the Phil Beckons and foil Barmathazel's plan. But that's easy. Barmathazel. Unless, of course, it was all a trap. Surprise, it was all a trap. Why, hello there, young adventurer. Oh, there, I just teleported here, but I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Then you are? You don't recognize me? I'm part of a clan. Listen, I might be old, but I'd still take more than a costume to fool me. I remember every single student. But I'm a real ninja. You taught me yourself. Do you even cloud step? Do you even cloud step? It matters little. I can sense the scroll's power, which means my time's probably better spent helping rather than questioning. A very tall and apparently evil being came in peace to wait the docks for the messenger, since he had a mutually beneficial offer for him. I suggest you head there for the docks now. And again, we are well versed in the prophecy and acknowledge the scroll. No need to wear a disguise next time. Okay, at the docks we go. Same old island. Right, I can walk climb. And I can do this. There's an achievement. Achievements. Oh! Wait, hitting the thing gets you cloud step? Oh, there we go. What was that? I figured out the message. The next two letters are transferred onto the next word. Weird. I'll look that up later. A few flips because you can. Oh, hey! How'd you sound like? It was attempted Skeletor. Granted, a lot of my voices are attempted something. I'm telling you, height makes right. The messenger will bow before the mighty Ruxton. What? Messenger has arrived. Oh great, just when you think you have plenty of time left to practice your own spooky flight intro. Guess I'll just come down and watch this. You. Oh. Oh! And so the messenger seeks aid of Ruxton the Great. Fine, do you? Well, aren't you trying to get to Voodkin Island? Yes, apparently some folk baggins have been captured. And how do you suppose you'll get there? Well, I was thinking of calling my buddy Manfred to fly me. And ruin his internship with the Clockwork Concierge? That's not what buddies do. I have you cornered. Bow before me and acknowledge my superior height, and I'll take you on my skull mount. Oh. Hey look, comedic timing. Well, this is embarrassing. Look, I have a date tomorrow. Can you help me get my stilts back? Oh, buddy. I'll take you to Woodkin Island afterwards, I promise. Sure. Alright. Hop on. Who said necromancers can't have a love life? It's Weathers. What is this? We're doing some Battletoads TMNT stuff here. Sure, teach me how to surf. First real surfing. Void rocks. No! He's still Battletoads. Sometimes jump over. Gnarly. Okay, last thing is Necro Boost, which has no cost or cooldown. Press K to use Necro Boost. I assume I could just plow through things. Not too impressive, right? There's a kicker. The Necro Boost is maintained when it fends off enemies or debris. Necro Boost. Ooh, shiny. Be canceled if you hit a rock. Avoid rocks. Feed the Necro Boost. Okay, hang on. I feel like there needs to be some sort of warm up. You know, I just got up. It's the morning. You can't just shove me into that. That adult thug. Can I hold it? No, I cannot. Nice air time. Nice jump combo. Okay, that only takes away one unit of health. That's nice. Oh! Okay, I see. That's how we speed. I could barely process it.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. So it's a multiplier, essentially. Oh yeah, that's why there's score. That is fast. Okay, those are health barrels. I'm glad they're generous with their boostings, at least. Okay. Leaf? Leaf get. What did leaf mean? That full heal? Dash into everything. Wait, can't this thing fly? Why are we not just flying? Oh, our combo got ruined. Oh. Yeah, why are we using the water? Blue feather. Nope. Ah. Nope. Nope. This isn't going too well. One, two, three, four, five. It's fun though. Enjoyable. A little tough. Bumping into every rock I know. Hey, I know that one. A little too much for the old reflexes. I think I'm getting old. Can't go backwards. One health.
One health. One health.
Oh, you know, he's back. Oh, and you know, it's the same one. Good to know. Oh, that's your checkpoint indicator. Okay. There we go. Health gained, health lost. I think I benefited. I can't see my health right now because I'm going way too fast for my beam. Oh. You know, you could be driving. Oh, okay. Sure, we'll take some health. There we go.
Alright, let's show that Squidoo's boss.
Oh, that's an Octorok. That's just an Octorok. Okay. Got it. One, two, three, four. Oh. I'm so glad they're generous with hitting things. There we go. No, we could hit those back. Wait, really? We could just hit those back, and what's the point? It's not really a risk to not get hit by... Well, I just display the risk of getting hit by something, but... Ooh. Okay, that's what. That's what's what. And probably mines. Okay, there we go. Okay, I need to experiment, see if I could hit that mine. I'm gonna guess no, but, you know, the game surprised me. There we go. Angry? Oh, that's rocks. Those things I can't hit. I'm so glad that they're generous with, things. Because I'm definitely hitting them with the side of the ship. Okay. Now. It feels weird since it isn't a... Okay, no. The answer is no. But now... Rock. Oh, that swapping is weird.
Oh, nope.
Nope, just... If you just do that rock move all the time... Oh! do you mean he could attack from under the water? There we go. Okay. Oh. 1, 2. Wait. Yeah, oh wow, this is very nice. There we go, hit him. One last time, rock Dofus. There we go. Enough, give him back. Why won't you tell us what is wrong, Ruxton? I don't want to talk, I just want my stilts. But we miss you, why don't you visit? Stop it, you're not my mom. Ruxton. Oh. Oh, buddy. He left again. Yes. I don't understand him anymore. But the necromancer thing was just a phase. It's been so long now. Oh. Feel responsible, but we never should have told him he was adopted. Oh. Don't cry, Octo. But I miss him, Pi. You know I miss them too. Oh, I know what'll cheer you up. Tentacle touch? Oh wait, that was the other. I love you, Pi. And I love you too, Octo. Boop. Oh, come here, you. Boop. Boop. Aww.